I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set a charge limit for your iPhone battery. Limiting your iPhone's charging to a certain percentage can help prolong your battery's lifespan by preventing overcharging. This is especially useful if you want to reduce wear and tear on your battery, helping it maintain its capacity over the long term. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap Battery in this menu. A screen displaying battery options is shown. Step 2. Tap Charging. The charging screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the Charge Limit section. Hold your finger against the circle icon on the slider, which will be located at 100% by default, and then move it down to the max charge level you want your iPhone to get while charging. Going forward, your iPhone will no longer charge beyond this level. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.